Hello, this is a quick video to show how to use Sky Texture in Blender. This is the first scene in Blender. I delete the default object and then I add monkey to sand, go to add, merge and choose monkey. And then I will rotate to negative 36 degree in x-axis and then I move upwards to 0.5 meter to make it look smooth. We can go to object and shade smooth. Also, we can go to modifier properties and go to generate to add the subdivision surface modifier. And then we can add a plane under Monkey Susan. Go to add, merge, and plane. I move downwards a bit and also I press shortcut S to scale up it. S again to scale up it. So this is the scene that we will apply the sky texture. Now I switch the viewport into two. One is for preview the render. I switch to render preview. And also I switch the renderer to cycles. Another one, I will switch to shader editor and switch to world to show the environment. To add the sky texture, we can go to add and texture. We can add sky texture here, or we can use shortcut Shift A to search sky texture. And then we can use color, connect to color of background. I will turn the strength to 0.1. So in the sky texture, we can adjust the size of the sun. If we increase the size, the shadow will be blur. I will keep it in 5. Also, we can increase the strength of the sun by using intensity. And we can adjust the sun elevation. Also, we can rotate. I will use 90 degrees. Also, we can use attitude. I will use 5000. And we can adjust the color by using air, dust, and ocean. I will increase ocean to 10 to make it blue. So this is how we can add sky texture in Blender. I want to add the material into these two objects. Go to material properties and add a new material. I keep it in white and add a material to the plan. And keep it in gray to make different from the Monkey Susan. So next, if you want to add the cloud in the sky, we can add another shader, Shift A to search add shader. And I collect to it and then Shift A to search background, Shift A to search masquerade texture and put it here. We can collect height of masquerade texture to color of background. Background collect to shader of the add shader. So we can have the masquerade texture on the sky. I make the plane invisible and view the sky. So we can adjust the value in masquerade texture. I will use 2 in scale and 10 in detail and dimension. I will use 0.5 and I keep it in 2. Next, we can add the color ramp, Shift A, color ramp between masquerade texture and background. So we can adjust the back value to control the density of the cloud. So I make the plane visible again. This is how we can use sky texture in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Marty Smith. See you in the next video. Bye bye.